This is a demo animation for MXP660 and DIMETRA Connect. In this scenario, we will show a user speaking on their MXP660. During the call, the TETRA signal will suddenly drop. Before we begin with the demo, let's get familiar with the MXP660 interactions and indications. This is the home screen of the MXP660 radio. At the top is the status bar. There are two network icons. One is for TETRA, the other is for LTE. In this demo, while the user is transmitting by pressing the push to talk button, the home screen will change to the group call transmit screen. The strong TETRA network suddenly drops during the call as the user rapidly moves out of TETRA coverage. All right, let's begin.
I can see the suspect. It's a male wearing blue jeans and a black jacket. He's run into the car park. I'm in pursuit. Send backup. I'm in pursuit. Send backup.
As you saw, once the radio lost TETRA coverage, there was both audio and visual feedback to indicate an interruption of the audio transmission. The quick switching between networks meant the user could quickly resume the audio transmission by pressing the PTT button to use TETRA over LTE with DIMETRA Connect.